you no good on that time either. Raptors with the lead. Got a piece of it. Stolen by Wade. Oh, and here comes Bosch all alone. Great D that time from Davis. So far, we've seen them be a bit careless with the ball.
Guys, untidy. You've got to value the possession of the basketball.
Simply put, out of control is how they played thus far. They're going to have to reel it in and show some more discipline.
And the basket by Chalmers. Minutes gone in this third quarter now. Here's McGrady. With that miss, he is now 4 for 7 from the field. And here we go. Fast break. Wade's got it.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Here's McGrady. The shot no good. The Heat go the other way with it. Here's Miller. No good. Vince Carter on the wing. He's got 12. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm. And guys, anytime it's real tight, you're looking for something that could be potentially a momentum builder. And that's exactly what that play looks to be.
Good on that shot. And with that, the Toronto lead is cut down to 3 on the bucket from Chalmers. Toronto calls timeout.
Give it up for your Heat dancer.
A different look for Miami. Shane Battier is checked in for Hassan. Allen comes in for Dwayne Wade. And Cole subbed in for Mario Chalmers. Christie, he's checked in for the Raptors. Brown comes in for Curry. Throws it up high. And finished off by Brown.
Phenomenal alley-oop slam right there, guys.
They're taking advantage, Clark, of a team that looks washed out there.
Guys, this one is threatening to get really ugly.
Here's Cole. Miller outside. Jacks up a 3. And it's Toronto with the rebound. Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Davis kicks to McGrady. From deep. The putback, and it's Willis finishing it off. And now a 7-point Raptor lead.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last 3 field goals have come from inside the paint area.
There's got to be a wall of defense when it comes to attacking the paint. Plain and simple.
The Heat shooting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right here.
Shooting for Miami.
And that one falls for Cole. Bogues, he's checked in for Toronto. No good on the second free throw. Raptors leading by 6. It's Brown with the drive. They shoot again. The pass to Christie. Battier against Willis. Tries yet again. Miller grabs the miss.
He's not necessarily a strong inside presence, but he needs to polish those chances off.
Clark, they've shared the load offensively.
Yeah, they've done a nice job with it, Kevin. Everybody's touching the ball. There's a nice flow to what they're doing offensively.
And guys, they put the defense on their heels. You can see right now they're trying to react, and that's what you want when you're in a rhythm offensively.
Timeout called, the Heat.
You know, he just, like every other coach, can't stand when the defense gives up side, and boy, are they struggling in there.
Yeah, well, they're getting pummeled in there. So you've got to figure out a way to make some adjustments to try to change that around, and that's why he needed the timeout.
The Heat making a switch here. James is checked in. The Raptors also with a sub. Oakley's checked in. LeBron against Christie. Ball stolen. Now the Raptors moving it up. And that basket pushes the lead to double digits. And the Raptors lead by 11. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Raptors.
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
Here's Bones. And James pulls it down. James has got his third rebound tonight. Cole, no good. Oakley with some nice D. Bosch against Bogues. Willis down low. Raptors moving the ball around. It's Brown with the drive. Nice fake there to create the shot, but it's no good.
Just not there from a rhythm standpoint right now. It's really eluding him.
Adier up top, defended by Oakley. Cole's shot is good.
Why? Now that he's got his first three of the half, there might be more in store.
Raptors leading by six. And Norris Cole is going to pick up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game.
That's his second personal foul.
Knocks it loose. Stolen by Chalmers.
That's his second personal foul. Substitution on the
LeBron outside.
Toronto foul.
And this will be his second and third shots at the line here.
At the line for your Heat.
First free throw is good.
Taking two shots.
Both free throws good from James.